Did you know that Teddy Roosevelt saved football? In 1905, several on-field fatalities led colleges across America to consider dropping their football programs. Then Teddy stepped in, inviting coaches from the nation's top teams to agree on new safety measures for the sport. These talks paved the way for football as we know it today. Teddy Roosevelt, president and protector of one of America's biggest amenities.
Bully for you!